Special thanks to Terry Jones for the time and effort he took into taking pictures throughout our entire trip.
Day 5 of our trip took us from Hole in the Wall to a primitive site along the riverbank below the Holmes Council Islands. We ended up having a long day of paddling as we put in around 30 miles. We passed up several boat camps and our last developed area, Judith Landing Boat Camp, as we opted to camp primitively along the banks of the Missouri. As we paddled throughout the day, we were chased throughout by storms, with the days before epic storms still fresh in our minds. Passing Judith Landing, we entered the wild designated section of our trip and made it to camp safely. My batteries died as I forgot to charge them, so not much video in this day, but I hope you enjoy the pictures. More video will return in part 6.
So I forgot to charge it before we left. So, but there's looking back, and here we are, Dark Butte way up. Dark Butte right there. I'm zoomed on, and we've got some pretty good stories to tell later on today. So make sure you watch the entire video to see, hear about the crazy storms that we had. Until then, Dark Butte again up closer. We're about probably close to 7 miles in today. Until later.
Here are pictures from our day 5 paddle as we made our way to camp number 5 at mile 93, just below the Holmes Council Islands. Thank you. we set up camp, it was time to enjoy some good stories and good laughs and enjoy the company of each other.